Hands to action stations.
First time since I played this game when it was in beta that I downloaded mods for it. Kind of enjoy some of them. Calm water mod's pretty nice.
Where are you headed, Mug?
I'm gonna go north. I turned to port for a second, but I'm actually gonna go starboard and just head up north where the Peter Velke is there.
Okay.
Kind of cover our E61 a little bit too, if I can. See the patch notes for the 0.9.71. They're increasing the Sigma of the new American battleships and making the arcs better for shooting, which is good. Yeah, they're slowly giving them a couple buffs.
Arcs suck.
Attention, reporting the target position. Concentrate fire on the enemy warship.
I'm gonna slow a little down a little bit there, rockets keep kinda in your way, so.
Engine boost deactivated.
Copy, I'll nose in the middle too.
Enemy battleship sighted. We've sunk an allied cruiser. All stations reporting the position of a strategic target.
Engine boost activated.
I need intelligence data.
Emerald right behind me. I see him. We have a flint coming from your port side as well. Be careful. Gneisen now on your left as well.
Engine boost.
Enemy cruiser detected.
Yeah, we're getting focused hard by the team over here.
Oops.
Much obliged, Commander.
And we're getting no help from that Abaruzzi.
He's not even in game.
Jolly good show.
Well, that makes sense.
Six overpens on a broadside flint from 3.5 kilometers away. That should have been a kill. Like, come on. You're just sitting there.